I think a family is when you're surrounded by the ones that you love, whether that's people or dogs. I am Petty Officer 3rd Class, United States Navy.
AJ was the special one. He was actually put in a kennel to be euthanized in Texas, and he was skin and bones, but he's now at a healthy weight. But it took a lot to get him to that point.
Apollo is a different story. The woman that adopted him was wanting to return him to the shelter, and I fell in love with him instantly. And I decided, you know, we'll take him home for a little bit, and a little bit turned into a lot of bit. And we decided to just go ahead and keep him.
They said that he was a stray, but we think he ran away. He's scared of a lot of things. But he was housebroken, he was trained, so someone had him before, but he was just under a year, so we don't know what happened the first year of his life.
He's just the greatest dog. I love him.
I think he feels like he is one of the dogs, because he'll run to the door when everyone goes out, and we lucked out that he just falls into the pack. When he was gone, they all slept in bed with me. I don't like sleeping alone. And so I get in bed, or I say, okay, so I'm, you know, let's go to bed. And they all jump up and, you know, sometimes leave room for me, sometimes not. It's rough. You know, you live with someone and you see them for so long. You know, we've been together for almost 11 years now. So that's a lot of time that we've spent together to all of a sudden they're gone. I missed him tremendously, and I know the dogs did too.
When you're away for such a long period of time, you really take stock of the things that matter the most to you. I walked in the backyard, and they heard the door open, and all you see is just three dogs just run around the corner. In a state of sheer excitement. You know, I think of the age-old saying, absence makes the heart grow fonder, and that is exactly what it's like, you know, when you're away for such a long period of time, to a point to where all you crave is just seeing your family, whether it's, you know, your wife and kids, or three dogs and a cat. And if I didn't have them in my life, it would definitely be a lot more empty. I would say close to incomplete.